Welcome to the video, boys. Today, I'll be showing and explaining to you how I got to champion in a day and a half with no portals. It all started when I was playing pro pugs at 3 a.m. and was accused of not trying by some of the best players in the server due to me and my team not using portals to see what would happen for a game.
We can fly to see. Go! Neutral and fly! Oh, I couldn't make it! Alright, two go B, two hold C. Go!
Go to B. Losing
A. After that game, I was swiftly removed from the Discord due to my actions. So I wanted to prove that I was trying and could get the highest rank without portals. No one believed I could do it, other than a few friends. But the time and dedication I put in paid off.
We won. Wait. Did we actually win?
Over.
Luck lost the Julius 20!
Wait, how?
Clip it.
Wait,
three more seconds there to
loss.
Dude, no way.
He just had to out-aim me one time, but he couldn't.
Yeah, that's the worst map I could play.
Alright, honestly,
Watch him! He couldn't out-aim me one time! The luck lost the jeweler is 20! You heard it here first, boys! Luck lost the jeweler is 20 because he can't out-aim me if his life is on the fucking line! This is for you, baby. Out of your fucking mind. Holy shit. Give me my 20, Jor. Your teammate lost you your 20, baby. Woo! You lost your teammate 20, Luck. Just out at me one time, you shitter.
The next morning, I made a new account, ready to grind. It wasn't easy. I had to go through the roller coaster that is a ranked solo queue, the struggle of not having teammates who cared, as well as making sure not to accidentally step into any portals, teammate or enemies, and a temporary ban to my new account for unknown reasons after I unlocked rank.
True. All right, well, boys, so we're gonna go key comp.
We go.
Goodbye, boys. Want a Valentine? I just want Valentino. Casino deep throw and like some needle. I don't want a valent.
What? Why am I banned? Excuse me? I'm banned? What the fuck is this shit, bro? You're actually trolling me. I'm calling ONX.
Maybe it was due to me not portaling, the mass reports of my casual games, or a bit of both. Thankfully, I was unbanned shortly after asking one of the community managers to check into my ban. After I was unbanned, it was time to grind. I won all 5 of my placement games as well as every game I played leveling up to 20. And was placed in Master 2.
Like monkeys spinning in circles, like different clips with like MP3s and shit attached to it, like down bites.
Yo.
Woo! 5-0, baby!
No way, you went 5-0 without totals. Masters 3 or 4, no way.
I didn't lose a game in my fucking non-ranked game either.
It's actually rigged against non-portalers.
Bro, yeah.
Wait, you have 100% win rate on this.
Yes.
Account?
Yes.
Did not lose. What did I get placed? Woo! Already higher than Cherish. No portals, baby.
At the beginning, the ride to champ was smooth. I climbed to mid-Master 4 without many difficulties, but the second I hit Master 5, it got much
Careful.
Worse.
One portal behind you, Gabby.
Holy shit, you guys are fucking dog shit.
Gabby! The bot doesn't even shoot back, and I have 100 score, man! Every game! Oh, there he comes. He's got 18 health, and my teammate can't kill him. What? What do I have to do, man? Every fucking game, man.
Yeah, you can't win a game.
These kids are so dog shit. My god, bro, this kid's running up with his bat, picking his fucking nose again. This guy's trolling.
How are you, bro? Like, I just
Holy shit, man. Every fucking game I carry, every single game I'm top frag, I have top score, I have top damage. Every fucking
oh god,
game, bro.
You really? Oh my god.
Kill him! B.
Double kill.
No, they just all died. They just all died! Losing A. Oh my god. They aren't gonna grab C. They're all fucking dead.
Oh wait, the C guy died too. Wait.
B secure.
What am I playing? Four kills! He's had four kills all game!
B lost.
It's actually over. It's actually over. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Quit that game! Quit! 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 Quit the game! Quit! Go play something else. This game is not for you, Clemson Tiger. Go tend to your starving family. Have another guy who's just AFK again, dude.
C secure.
This fucking loser console players just leave the game. They don't even fucking play. It's unbelievable. The kids just stop playing the game. They just AFK and then leave. I'll just kill you.
Hill lost. Double kill.
Dude, please on it.
Nobody else is helping me. I was trying to snipe your old fucking.
Why is he off the hill?
He's got the brain of like a fucking Malamute.
Like, please, bro, do something. Get on the hill, bro. What are they doing? The hill for 2 seconds. 2 seconds. 2 seconds, you idiot. Like, what the fuck am I playing, bro? Actual fucking idiots, bro. Why did he get off of it? He's playing off of the hill. He's playing off of the hill. We need 2 seconds. What the fuck is he doing, bro? He is playing off of the hill.
He had rockets and died.
What is he doing?
Super almost beat us, but his man's choked.
He was fucking playing off of the hill. He was right there. He was there for like six. He was there for like 6 seconds, bro.
I had to carry every game other than a few as I was solo queuing the entire time and couldn't rely on my teammates due to the poor matchmaking system, pairing high elo players with much lower elo players.
Shotgun's up. Just hold them from the sides of the tower. Well, what if we just fucking keep them off? Dude, I'm fragging everyone. Shotgun's up. 5 seconds. Someone go for it, please.
Hill control.
That's literally like real situation when it's more game. No, for sure. But that's what I'm saying. That's not impressive if you're actually beating those kids because they must be that bad.
King Slayer.
Like what, bro?
I think he shouldn't even be losing that. He shouldn't even be losing that. I mean, he shouldn't be winning.
Domination was the hardest game mode, as I needed to cap multiple points on my own without portaling around, unless I got lucky and had a team that wanted to play the objective, which was very rare. The second hardest was team deathmatch, as it wasn't easy to get around the map and frag without portaling. The easiest game mode was King of the Hill, as I could just play the hills alone and frag.
But you actually can't get to the top hills. That's so fucked up. Oh my god, he can't get up here.
Jeweler, sit down! Going to my next hill, baby. Sit down!
It wasn't easy, but I did it anyway to prove the jeweler wrong.
It's the jeweler, baby! Time to go up thy rocks. Time to go up thy rocks, jeweler. Sit down, jeweler. You too. And you. All of you must sit. Ah. Ah, thy jeweler. We meet again. This time we are on a playable map. Maybe. Do not think about it, Jula. No. Do not think about that. No, Jula. Do not! Yes. Yes. Down to B, soldiers of night. Jula has been sat down! Beautiful job. Bad play, Kuva. Run back to your hole, Gremlin.
Secured. A lost.
They have more enemies. Oh, Lord. One of the beasts. Put him down quickly.
That's fucked up.
Oh, yes. Quite the swing, youngling. Yes, shit on. Losing you feet. Too.
Dude,
ow. I have... I bested myself. I must go to.
Didn't believe in me wrong. I hope you boys enjoy the video. I'll be making similar videos in twos and threes, and I stream the whole thing on my Twitch channel, Soft Aim Suppressed, which will be in the description. I try to stream every day, and I hope you boys enjoy. Peace out. Talk to you later.